So I put the video through our facial recognition software and I got a hit from the HPD mugshot database. Gordon Smith, prior for 2 home robberies, got out of Halava 6 months ago. I talked to his parole officer who said he missed today's meeting.
Okay, I'm not a rocket scientist, but I think I know why he missed this meeting.
All right, well, let's set a meeting he won't miss.
Hey, man. What are you doing, man? I didn't do nothing. How'd you even find me?
Oh, your PO told us. You remember him? He's the guy that you were supposed to see this morning, but you didn't, therefore you violated your parole. Huh?
So they sent 5-0 after me.
Oh, we don't care about that.
No, we don't, Gordon, but what we care very much about is why you missed your appointment. So please, tell me, when did you go from boosting laptops to capping people in the back of the head?
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's not true. You were there.
Where?
Don't play dumb, Gordon. I hate that. It's a personal pet peeve of mine, all right? You were at Fort and King at 8 a.m. this morning, okay? We have you on camera while an armored truck heist is going down.
Look, man, I went straight in the joint and found the Lord. I didn't do nothing wrong. All I did was answer an ad.
What ad?
Gavin's List for paint work. They said meet there wearing a white jumpsuit, hat, dust mask, offering $30 an hour, cash money. Figure my PO will be all right if I miss out meeting for a job.
Who's the meet with?
I don't know. No one ever showed. Left me standing there with a bunch of other dudes, and people started shooting, so I took off.
All right, go over there. Don't give me a look. I need some privacy. The ad was a fake.
Yeah. Shooters don't want a group of painters. They want a bunch of guys at the site wearing exactly the same thing.
A bunch of clones to create mass confusion.
That's it.
I think I'm going to enjoy catching these guys.
We need to find out when that gets...